Greetings, Lynx Riders, and welcome to our walkaround of the 2024 Lynx Rave RE. My name is Hannu Härkönen, Global Product Manager for Lynx. This coming season brings a transformation of the legendary Rave Trail Sport snowmobile into the Radiant 2 platform, giving riders an unparalleled riding experience. Before we dive into the details, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest Lynx news and content from our incredible tribe of riders. Born on the racetrack, nearly every component of the 2024 Rave RE has been bred to tame the harshest of Nordic trails. These are trails so rugged, a groomer is rarely, if ever, seen. It takes a fierce rider and a sled to match to take on this type of terrain. And the latest iteration of the Rave RE, built on the Radiant 2 platform, is that perfect pairing. Everything about this new platform is geared to take the capability of the sled and the confidence of the rider to an unseen new level. From the moment you sit behind the bars, it's obvious the Radiant 2 platform significantly ups the riding experience. Every millimeter of the Rave RE is tailored to the active rider, from snow flap to ski tip. And it's that brilliance in innovation and development that has earned the Rave RE a growing legion of fans on both sides of the Atlantic Ocean. Let's start with the bodywork. A bold new look and style with purpose. It's ideal for aggressive riders as it lets them lean and ride as aggressively as they want around twists and turns in the trail. Moving inside the panels, the interior has been outfitted with noise dampening material to reduce the noise riders experience from the engine. As we look deeper into the heart of the Rave RE, both the 850 E-Tech and 600R E-Tech engine options have been given a fourth engine mount. Combined with the noise dampening panels, this creates a much more refined ride by reducing both noise and vibration. This fourth mount also stabilizes the engine within the platform to further improve belt life. There's also a new drive shaft attachment system that reduces the time it takes to change your track by about 30%, getting you back on snow faster. Sitting on the sled, riders will notice improvements wherever they touch the snowmobile. A redesigned seat brings a flatter top, making it easier for riders to maintain the optimal riding position in rough trails. The front of the seat is narrowly sculpted and shallow, giving aggressive riders ultimate freedom to influence the sled's behavior while also maximizing comfort. It's this shallow nature of front part of the seat that gives riders confidence to move and allows the outer foot to get a good grip while cornering. The left-hand controls are also revised for a more intuitive feel, and an adjustable brake lever gives the rider the perfect control over the new four-piston brake. This new brake cylinder requires less pressure at the lever to decelerate the sled, meaning riders use less of their own energy and have more precise control over track speed during active maneuvers. The brake lever is also adjustable, so riders can find the most comfortable position for their style and size. Looking at the dash, an optional 10.25-inch colored touchscreen display seamlessly integrates with the next generation of the BRP Go mobile app for navigation, ride tracking, and locating the rest of your tribe. Looking down the trail, new LED headlights deliver 4,800 lumens of bright white light, nearly triple the previous lighting power. The four LED modules offer two lights on low beam and two more when riders switch to high beams, giving Rave RE riders a brilliant white light pattern for maximum vision and confidence on dark trails. These new lights consume 50% less energy, saving precious juice to power electrical accessories. And other riders will have no doubt a Lynx is headed their way thanks to the distinctive new look of the LED signature accent lights. Of course, even with all these amazing new features that up to ride at every corner of the trail, we haven't forgotten what makes the Rave RE the most capable trail sport snowmobile in the industry. The PPS3 rear suspension and LFS Plus front suspension. Quite simply, it's the most capable trail suspension in the entire industry, with incredible capacity to handle big bumps and small trail stutters alike. The biggest advantage for aggressive riders is the fully independent center and rear arms of the PPS3 rear suspension. Its long suspension travel and fully adjustable KYB Pro 46 shocks with Kashima coating provide massive capability to tame the deepest moguls on the trail. The independent rear suspension arms give riders a controlled weight transfer and the ability to lift the skis when needed, one of the Rave RE's most sought-after features. Paired with the PPS3, the LFS Plus front suspension with the same high-quality KYB Kashima shocks delivers an exceptional control on rough trails. Both the front and rear suspension have been recalibrated for 2024, giving the Rave RE better bottoming resistance and improved suspension motion sensitivity. Overall, the new suspension calibration offers riders better performance, better comfort, and less fatigue, so they can enjoy long days of riding. Up front, the Blade XC Plus skis provide the ultimate in precise control. Highly predictable and true stable tracking from these skis provide even more confidence for all riders in a wide range of snow conditions. And of course, the Rotax 850 E-Tech direct injection engine is renowned for its seamless raw power and fierce peak performance that thrills riders with every throttle squeeze. The lightweight 600R E-Tech, on the other hand, is often even faster in windy and rough Scandinavian trails. Rave RE comes with two track options, 41mm Cupra and pre-studded 32mm Ice Ripper XT for those who want more grip in icy conditions. Since its inception in 2007, the Lynx Rave RE has been at very top of the rugged, rough trail high-performance food chain. And with the incredible advancements and innovation brought to the table in every model since, there's little doubt that the 2024 Rave RE will remain in its rightful place. Thanks for watching. For more on the full 2024 Lynx snowmobile lineup, visit brplynx.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for the latest Lynx snowmobile news. Until we meet again.